Hi Leos, welcome back. This is your special reading for the next 24 hours. So we will be picking few cards for your general energies, your career situation, what is your present, what are the obstacles you're facing, and what is the future. So these are the cards. And Leos, I request you to watch this reading till the end. That way you will get more clarity in your circumstances. So these are the cards for the future of your situation. And today we will be picking one card for your oracle guidance. So this will be the card. We will see what it is as we proceed into the reading. So let's start here for your situation today. So Leos, you are trying your best, you're doing your best, and you are a very determined person. So whatever choices you make, or whatever it may be some decisions, work related decisions, or it may be some decisions in your relationship, you try to give your best, do your best, no matter what troubles, what obstacles you are facing today. And you need to understand that you may be in a difficult situation, you may feel that your efforts are not giving you the results, but hard work will never be wasted, Leo. So you must understand that. So we will see more cards in your situation. Wow, we have Two of Cups and Chariot in reverse. So there is going to be an opportunity for collaboration or partnership coming your way, and in your career, maybe it may take you to the next level, it may take you closer to your dreams and goals, whatever plans you have. And for some of you, it may also point out to your relationship. A beautiful relationship is flowering between you both, yourself and your person. So you have that mutual respect, caring, love, and things are good between you both. And maybe there may be some circumstances, maybe there were some difficulties in your situation, some misunderstanding, but today circumstances are good, everything is changing. And in this love, you have a deep bond, a better understanding of each other today. So we will see more cards. We have Three of Pentacles and Five of Cups. So you have good people with you. You have friends and family members here guiding you, helping you. And today in your situation, you have something on your mind telling you or making you worried about what has happened. There was a difficult situation. It was something unexpected, or it may be because of your your carelessness, and you may feel this way, but you feel guilty of some mistakes, or it may be their energy, your person, they are feeling really guilty of whatever they did or whatever happened. And they are regretting that, and they are really feeling sad for having behaved in such a way, or it may be your energy. But Leos, you must understand that brooding over the past is not going to help you in any way. So you must focus on your future, look towards the future. Whatever you wish to achieve, or whatever you want for yourself in this connection, you must go towards that. So we must always have those lessons in our heart, whatever has happened in our past. We must carry forward only the lessons learnt, but not the painful memories and the bad emotions, toxic emotions. We must give up all that, unburden ourselves. So we will see more cards. We have Hierophant. So you are going to find that balance you need today. So whatever is worrying you, Leos, it may be thoughts about a person or a friend, or it may be a situation in your career which went in a wrong way, and you're still thinking about that, feeling a little worried about that, and wishing that you would have done things in a different way. But brooding over the past, regretting the past, is not going to help you. And today, you will see changes coming. You will find that balance, and you will know that everything happens for a reason, Leos. You must never forget that. And you're going to find that balance and peace of mind. So we will see more cards. It's Eight of Swords in reverse and Three of Cups. So whatever worries or whatever was making you sad, maybe someone was away from you, a person was away, or that may be the reason you are so worried or you are regretting that. But whoever left you or whoever went away is definitely coming back. So I see reconciliation, or things you are going to patch up things between you both. Circumstances are changing, Leos. Maybe this person is thinking of coming back to you. Circumstances are definitely changing. So whoever left is coming back to you, Leos. So we will see the final two cards for your outcome. We have Hermit in reverse and Tower in reverse. So Leos, you have some fears about your present situation, or you have some fears about your future, and you're hoping that whatever changes you see today will form the base of something bad or something drastic that may come for you. So you are worrying about your future, but you need to do things the right way today. And maybe these changes are here for a reason, and changes are part of life. We can never be stable. We can never be in that same situation day in and day out. So our circumstance changes, we ourselves change, and everything that happens changes. So everything happens for a reason. You must understand that. And you must never feel fear, but you must proceed with caution, Leos. So any important decisions you make, you must do it with a lot of thought, giving it a lot of thought. So we will see what is the oracle guidance for you all today. Flexible. So this is a beautiful guidance here. So in our situation, in our career or in our relationship, if we want to be really successful and happy, we must try to be really open-minded, try to find that compromise in any situation, trying to learn new things, open to new experiences, because when we let go of rigidity, we will we will find that our needs will be met. And in any relationship, if you want a beautiful relationship, a working relationship, you must try to go halfway. Just the other person will come the other half, trying to compromise and finding that common ground. So things will work in a beautiful way, and Maybe you have met someone, and if you are single Leos, this person may look like someone who does not match your dreams or expectations, but you must give this person a chance. Maybe this relationship will work. Maybe they may not match up to your expectations, but they may be the person for you, Leos. So that is the guidance here with this card for you all today. Thank you for watching. If you like this reading and if it resonates, please like and comment. I will see you next time. Bye, Leos.